Alright. Got some turns. And I thought you might do that. But now I've got the debuff on him. I kill him with two dragons. I can wait. That's not available. Let's get his HP down first. I always end up in these situations. Actually, no. The poison debuff is more important. Yeah. Oh. I take that back. I have no idea what's more important. Yeah, I like that. That's fine. I got bamboo as well, that'll help. I should have moved him here instead of here. That was dumb. Oh well. Well, he is going totally ham on these crystals, but
I am done with that freaking ninja. No more. No more of that.
That was a pretty awesome opening though. He's got like all his offense left too. That was pretty sick, I have to say.
Crypt Sit Ninja Assault.
This board is so ridiculous. I don't even know how I'm going to begin to play this one.
If we can trade this kill or something.
Three creatures in a row. What the heck? Alright. I'm gonna need to sit here for a little bit.
can't quite handle the fact that I'll get the debuff. That helps a lot. Yeah, I'm Wraith Hunt now. You do Wraith Hunting. Debuff, and I've got my dragons, and I've got my bamboo. I'm gonna get this sucker. We're gonna get him down. Wraith Hunt. Nothing that a quick heal can't solve. Another poison around the board. Good thing to do. Keep slowly pressing this advantage. Thank you. What the heck? Okay. I did not expect that move. I think instead of trying to kill him, should I leave him there? Or should I kill the crystals? Or should I leave him like that? Should I kill the crystals? I feel like he had no other units. I kind of like the idea of killing these crystals. Let's just get this game over with as fast as possible. He's done so much damage to mine, so. Tribe is pretty good at crystal killing, that's for sure. Yep, not much going on right now. There we go, we're getting the move. See, that's what I need to do. I need to start saying, like, nothing's going on, and then stuff will happen. Really? Holy crap. Okay. Well. I will take that trade. I will really take that trade. Really, really, really will I take that trade. Take that trade so many times.
plus 3 Wraith for a, for a plus 1 Poisoner and giving away a Wraith. That was an epic blunder, I feel. Now, I have 2 dragons. And I have to use them on the swords, whatever he decides to sword. Probably kill him now. Well, he had to burn an inferno, and he didn't have any gems when he had the inferno. Got 4 meat left to get free to kill like 1.5 crystals. Yeah, and he had to burn a scroll. I think that pretty much ends this game too. So, other than Monkey Warlock game, probably go 2-0 today. Not bad. Activity has happened. Nope. Not really. Had some recent victories against Navi Schwa, so I'm back up to number 1 in the league. It was exciting. Taking that spot back from Monkey Warlock, although, barring a epic mistake by him, he probably will take it back. Sooner or later. That game concludes. Duke. Well, that's not very interesting, is it? I'm not sure how turtly I want to play this. Let's give it a shot. No, not my axe thrower. Stop killing my dudes. It's making me sad. No meat, and I have no chance. It's really frustrating. I would like happily burn to make this go down. But I cannot. It's okay, I've got plenty of units. Eventually I will. Eventually my shamans will show up. Eventually. Restroom real quick. I will be back.